Hello everyone, I'm the Useless Gamer and I'm back at the volcano. At the Ark Solo adventure of mine. And I hope I can use this tree Allosaur to reach my other teams, but I'm afraid I'm lost them because the game says 3 from 15. So not 15, 50. Oh. So it's maybe a not so nice thing will happen with me inside the cave, but at least I bring some powerful team. And I'm definitely just hoping that they are not idiots, but I think I'm wrong. They are idiots, just like the other ones. You know, I don't understand how the game works sometimes, but when the game says, let's go run through the lava, my animals will do it instantly. Okay. No problem. The problem is with this. So many stuff on them. I can level up them, but probably not enough. So why do you eat? Okay guys, new plan. Shut up. You behavior. What the okay, stance like harvest settings. Disable and disable and oh, so stuff like that. All right, I hope it works. Party time! Okay, and now check this out. What do you have? A lot of stuff. Some of them are useful, but mostly useless. Oh, by the way, you leveled yourself up, so damage. And you drop some. Drop some stuff and let's go. to this side, because probably I can recall. Yes! Oh my god. Nice! Hello! Guys, don't be idiots, please. Thank you. I won't attack them. But hey, why not? I have to go down there, not up. So if you are the only one, hello, Sleeping Beauty. Why are you? Come on. Can you just show me? Oh shit! Hoop nugget! Hoop nugget! Oh, I hate you so much, game. I hate you. I hate you. And of course, check this out. Logs and no, reverse order. All of my Allosaur was died because they are idiots and they run into the death. Fiery death. And all of my stuff there again. Why? A suicide killer cap Osuchus. Because why not? The enemy won't run the lava. My animals, without thinking. Nicely done, white guard. And this is why you want to get some money for a patch. Definitely understandable. And definitely understandable that I won't pay you again. You guys didn't saw it, but when I recruit those three Allosaur, I was stuck inside some rock formation without to able to get free. You know, I mean, it wasn't mineable rock, you know, just a mound, and you can do that without what's it called, climbing pick, which is are only at the aberration map, you cannot climb out. So I try to jump, but I can't. To reach my Argent TV near, but what's fly around me at the time, it wasn't fun at all. Alright, you know what, all of you, let's try out, just run. I think the enemies respawned, because why not, because this game is nice. And yes, they are respawned. Hello, Rexy. Here, nope, that's higher what I want. All right, okay, so I don't have any flyer. Which is fun. Mm-hmm. What should I do? Let's think. I have to go up to the mountain. It's almost night. Okay, just do I want to lost another animal? I don't think so. So let's collect some stuff. I need some stuff like this bowl. Right, I need to capture something. Some rock. And not steam. Where is my stuff? Oh, there you are. All right. Let's find a pterosaur. Now I can't see a single pterosaur. A kill. Hello. Taras. Oh, by the way, I need some meat. Okay. If I find one, you aren't there. Just like you. Hey, look, T-Rex. Which isn't a pterosaur, but maybe I can find something useful at that purple drop. Oh, nice. Thank you, game. What are you, a cardinal? Yahoo! Can you just die, please? Thank you very much. Is the drop? There you are. Can you? Nice. Pistol. Completely useless. I don't have any ammo for it. And also, I cannot see the pteranodons. Nope. Wow. That was surprising. Ouch. Can you just sleep? Ow. Really? All right, I don't can. I don't have the mood for messing with that carno. Oh yeah. Eat. Let's eat. Nice bugs. Eating again. Because a handful of berries wasn't enough. Now? Same. All right. No. Wrong buttons. I'm a little angry, so sorry. And let's thinking. How should I? Really? Stupid door. Right. Because I cannot find them. Okay. All right. I craft some armor, collect some stuff, and now it's time to get a flyer to the volcano and I hope it will be a Ptera, because I created a Ptera saddle, so I hope I will find this one. Okay, now the bait food. I have food, I have water, weapons, armor. I hope I can find something and get back my two flyers, and I will bring them home. Wait, what? Who again? Idiot. What do you have? Nothing. Right. This is the new adventure time. Running through the forest to get some low level or not so low level Terra. Okay. Dimetrodons. Where is my liar? Wait a minute. No? I thought. It has some... What is his name? Arrow or something? Ooh, attack raptor. Anything else? All right. Yes. Yet. Hello, buddy. Oh. Not good. Too powerful. And nothing useful. Nicely done. All right. So let's just run. Yeah, what? Which way can I? Oh, this way. I came here on foot because I don't want to lose any other animal. Also, I lost my sense of direction. Nice. Really? Great. Oh, I'm so dead. If I jump down there. Funny voice. No, 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 no. Go away. Run away, leeches. I hate them. Ooh. Maybe I there you are. No, 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 don't. Shut up. Where's the Why are you such a... Okay. Where is the... Oh, there you are. Ooh. Poor. Poor guy. I almost killed it. Eat it. I said eat. Please be hungry. Onto that. Are you? A stronger one. Nope. It's far away. Yuppie. Plus 7 level. Nope. What are you doing? Why are you... Maybe the Dilo? Can you just... eat one more time? Thank you very much. Let's try to ride. Right. You are weakling. That means... Wow. What the? How? What? All right. That was a surprise. What was that? Give back my food. Whoa! 3 croc. Nice. Can I just... Okay, let's just run. Check this out. Oh, this time is the water my problem. I hate the bugs. Okay, please give me something nice. like All right, I can use these. That's all. Raptor, Sarko. Raptor friend can be fun, but I don't need. Wah! It. And rock. Wow. Okay, nice, nicely done. Right, so please be a strong stuff. Where are you? Oh. Crap. Bear? You know what? Friend? I think this bear can be my friend. Okay. Give you some food. Not that many. Pretty please. Almost died from a slingshot. That's nice. All right, one more eat and one more bear. Nope, wrong stuff. Hey guy, I don't know what your level is, but what is your level? Okay, two bear. I don't have a problem. Don't die, all right? Okay, I have a bear. And soonish, I will have another bear. What the? Nice. Level up yourself, because you definitely need it. Also, can you just stop this flying? Thank you very much. I need. Can I? And almost. Level up, maybe. Right, my two bodyguard soonish be able to defend me. If this guy, girl, waking up. Right, guys, follow me and check out. Nice speed. Definitely won't lose my bears, except if they are dumb or me. Okay, you are here. Sometimes I hate you guys. Hello? Come on. Come on. Inside, right. All right, Chewie. Come on. Verde. And again, nicely done, bear. Can you just follow me? All right, let's go. And I'm just hoping that the telecoleos aren't a thing right now in the forest. Because it will be big problem. Haha. Guys, level up. Alrighty. Maybe already opened. Check out your levels. Nice. Oh. One button. Food. You're a fast body. And strong. Why am I not using bears? Just follow the fog. Alright guys, almost up the river. I will leave you there because I have stuff on my Argentavis up at the volcano. Really? Mom, please. Thank you very much. Oh, by the way, I have to rest. All right. So get back my flyers. And I think next time I will hunt down some strong teeth like raptors and allosaurus. But this recovery will be a little longer than I want. Rest. I think I won't go into the volcano again before I have maybe 4 or 5 strong, I mean above 100 level animal, but I have to find them. And what the? Oh, I remember, you're a weakling. So, what do you think? What should be the ideal tactic? What should I use as a weapon and armor and buff stuff? What I didn't want to use before, you know, like the soup, which helps with my what is name, overheating problem, and or well. A refrigerator. Alright. Or something else. You know, like the healing potions and other. And how can I... This is a big deal. How can I get that wow. Where are... It was here. There you are. How can I get that scorpion out from the wall? If you know that answer, please leave it in a comment. And you know the other stuff. If you aren't a subscriber, please push that subscribe button. And if you like my suffering, push that like button. What the? Push that like button. And wow, this is fog. And see you later, guys.